Oh, man. If I start to die again, forget the hospital. I want to croak here.
Walter.
Mr. Novian.
It's a Walter.
My associate.
John Anthony.
John Anthony.
Oh, hi.
Nice to meet you.
These sports services are yours. Complete fucking scam, man. I hear your boy is having quite a season, huh? What's your system, Walter?
System?
Let's start with how much you bet.
$1 million a game, across the board.
Okay, is that our ceiling here? Is that the most we're working with?
Oh, well, it depends. I mean, shit, Benny, check you out. See if you got any cash hanging around. Maybe you'll tell us about the weekend. Yeah, how do you feel about this weekend?
Do you rent that yacht?
No, I own it.
That's how I feel about this weekend. And I'm not being cocky. I'm talking straight commerce with you, Mr. Novia. I didn't come down here to bullshit you.
Wow, you got steam. Or maybe a little inside information, maybe?
I know these teams better than they know themselves. I'm going 12 for 12 this weekend, and that includes the Monday night parlay.
Wow. Should we believe him? What do you think, Walter?
I don't believe him.
You cannot afford not to.
No, I can afford it.
Can you? Honest question, Mr. Novian, can you? Hell, can anyone for that matter? Afford to lose as much as a man like you needs to bet to actually feel a win. Winning's a funny thing. It's one of those rare commodities on earth that money cannot buy. Until you called me.
I didn't call you. I called your boss.
And he called me. The price is $250,000 up front, plus 10% of every game you win.
Well, that's wild. I never paid up front before, did I?
We've never charged it before. But considering whose picks you're getting and the amount of money that you're betting, Mr. Novian, $250,000 is a bargain. You know it, and I know it. If you want this weekend's winners, that's my offer. You can take it or leave it.
What's the bus side?